We went to Moscow and we saw the world changing in front of our eyes. And the end of the Cold War was just around the corner. I guess the rest is history. This is
I follow the most far.